I'm Jade, and I'm sure we'll be spending a great time here. Well, we're gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognitions to the worth and beauty of love, and also to add blessings to the words which shall unite this lovely couple, Leong and Janet. We are gathered here to witness the union of this lovely couple, to celebrate their commitment and love they have for each other, their decisions to build a family together and also to travel through life. In the years they have been together, their love and understanding have grown, and they have decided to unite their hearts and lives through marriage as husband and wife. Janet and Leong are two amazing individuals, matched as a perfect pair to enjoy imperishable love, joy, and laughter. So here we are today, and we'll soon welcome the arrival of the bridal entourage. Are you guys ready? Well, before we do that, please give a round of applause for our very handsome and good-looking groom here today, Leong. Are you ready? Okay, so how are you feeling now?
Happy.
Happy. Looks a bit anxious. I think he needs a bit more encouragement, yeah? Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the bridal entourage. We welcome our bridesmaids.
It's been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way, you know I need you here. Clear my mind all the time. And baby, the way you move me today, baby. Like you see right
all our bridesmaids, ladies, are looking gorgeous. So give them a round of applause. Everyone's dressed up to the event.
Because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, and let's put our big hands for our cutest page boy and flower girl. Ladies and gentlemen, and now we present to you the bride, Janet. And walking Janet down the aisle is her mom, Madam Carol Liu.
So close,
into each other's eyes. And now we shall proceed with the personal vows. And now we would like to invite Leong to start with your personal vows.
Dear Janet, we have been together for 10 years now and have spent the past 10 years going through thick and thin together. I am grateful to know you as you are a beautiful soul, good looking, kind-hearted, trustworthy and confident. But not to be overconfident, I'm practiced to be more patient at times. You have made me a better person by consistently inspiring.